After 6 hours of searching on the web, I finally found the two BIM files for the ROM, for the BIOS file, you, because this Dell Latitude 3330 laptop has two BIOS chips. The first one, it's the small 4 megabytes, and the second one is 8 megabytes that I am programming right now, as you can see. Let me focus. Okay, then I already programmed the first one, and I'm waiting for the second one, the big one, the 8 megabyte, to finish the program process. After that, I will test on the laptop to see if the laptop pass the Dell sign with the loading bar that is stuck to. Okay, when this is over, I will continue the video. I will solder that chip again to the motherboard and test and see if it passed the Dell loading bar. Primera. Okay, guys, as you can see, the programming completed successfully, and I put the chips in place again, soldered back, and we are ready to see the results. Just to know why the laptop stuck on Dell's screen, I can say that the client updated the BIOS without any specific reason. Just, I don't know why. You may ask him, but after the update completed successfully, the laptop stuck on the Dell sign with the loading bar on the bottom. As you can see, the laptop is working again. Let's see now. So we are in the BIOS setup menu, and this means that the laptop is working again as it should. Let's see if we can boot in Windows or something. Maybe it will ask for a date, I don't know, again, let's see. So we have... Imagine, just a miracle. The laptop is booting in Windows again, as it should. Okay, so that means that it's fixed. So see you next time with another great fix. And here, as you can see, it's this was the 4 megabyte programming, and the other one was the 8 megabytes. I will put the two files in the comments below. Okay, for you guys to fix your own laptop. Thank you.